Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Ellen's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now his duty is sending little missiles like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 column. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned for his life. Amelia Kai died 7 years ago.
Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please not
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask. And the Spectre variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain render is optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
From hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
level 3 security clearance required.
Losing my other patients. But you and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough.
If you've hurt Nicole...
I have never shown anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy... Ishimura's engines. Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Cryogenic freeze. Cryogenic freeze complete. Transferring specimen to storage.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.